Time to start thinking about spring break, people. Not just your body, but how much time you have to fuel your body. We have Tina Hua from Smoothie King. And tell me about the Change a Meal Challenge.
Yeah, so our Change a Meal Challenge is a challenge we're giving to our guests to replace one smoothie per meal every day to help you on your weight loss journey. So okay. It's to be part of their healthy habits.
And my understanding is you actually have something that can bring us a little closer to the tropics if we can't get away to Florida for spring break.
Yes, that's correct. So today we're going to be blending an at-home version of our Lean One Tropical Smoothie. Okay. So it has awesome flavors in there to keep you in that beach mindset.
It smells so fruity up here. Okay, what's the first thing we need to do?
Okay, so in here I have a 1.5 cup of ice, and then I'm gonna add about a half cup of water. Mm-hmm. And then next I'm gonna add our pineapple. So this is where you get that tropical flavor. So it's so tasty. So this is about a cup of pineapple in here. And then next, I'm gonna add about a 1/4 cup of diced mangoes. Okay. And mangoes are actually high in fiber and vitamin A, so you're getting those healthy benefits out of it too.
Nice.
And then last but not least, I'm gonna add 2 scoops of our Lean One vanilla. So this is where the protein comes in.
Okay.
So yeah, so this is great. Our 20 ounce has about 17 grams of protein. Ooh. And you can buy this at any of our Smoothie King locations. We have a tub of it right here.
So okay.
This is the Lean
One
vanilla.
Oh, so you guys can buy the tub?
Yeah, so you can buy it by the tub, so you can make it at home, or if you just don't have time, stop by one of our stores.
Okay.
So you're gonna put that all in the blender.
Oh, you left a piece.
Oh, well, that's just for you. So you blend it for about a minute.
Okay.
And then we actually have some samples here for you to try. So this is the Lean One Tropical Smoothie. So
well, everybody, Smoothie King Change a Meal Challenge, smoothieking.com/changeameal. Make sure you feed your photographers. We'll have those links at fox2now.com. Cheers, everybody.
Cheers.
Cheers.
We'll be back with more 9 a.m. show.